I am often asked to show the tools I use in gold processing. For this ring, I thought to make a brief overview of the tools used. Fine flat file. Raw flat file. Half round file. Rough half round file. Graduated cylinder with numbers indicating the measurements of the fingers. There are four scales: diameter in millimeters, European numbering, US numbering, French numeration. Steel conical spindle on which metal rims can be modeled. Saw for fretwork. This is a pack of blades that I use normally. The measure is 20. A hammer with the metal head, this I'm showing is normally used for the cantilever and the chisel. A hammer with the wooden head, to give shape without marking the objects in gold. A flat pincer. A pincer with the flap and the other half round. A pincer with the flap and the other round. A pincer shaped to hold metal rims from the outside. Shears for small goldsmiths. Tweezers. Spring tweezers. Tool for cutting metal pieces up to 3 millimeters with the same size. A handpiece carries cutters. A hammer handpiece. A cutting bolt measuring 0. A shiny burn measuring 1. Clamp for rings to keep them from the outside. One to hold them from the inside. This is the alloy I use for white gold. grit paper 320. A series of small, various shapes, rough and fine files. Mills various shapes and sizes. A column drill with whisk and speed regulator. To weld, I use a base made of heat refractory material, a ceramic plate and an old watch spring. A torch for propane gas, with flame regulator.